Hello guys, welcome back to this channel. Happy New Year, and I hope 2021 is treating you well so far. I'm so happy to be back, and I've come back with a really brand new and delicious dish that I know you're going to love, and it's entirely plant-based. For all my vegans out there, and this is a special and popular dish in Uganda, which is made of fried potato halves. This is usually served in social gatherings, and if you attend weddings, birthday parties, or any gathering of any sort, you are most likely to be served this food. So in this video, I show you how to cook it from home, and what you get is a very flavorful potato that is crispy on the outside and soft and melty on the inside. Now, to get the full recipe, follow the link in the description bio below, and you will go to, it will take you to my website where you will find the detailed recipe. So I wanted to talk to you about a kitchen in Uganda and what I do. My name is Sophie, if you don't know, and you can read more about myself and what I do on my website called akitcheninuganda.com. And I do a lot of things. I make videos, I research about food, I write about food, and I also take food pictures. So I wanted to ask you what you want me to talk about this year, and you can leave your comments in the comment section below, and let's just have an interaction. You know, tell me what more you would like me to talk about, to share videos about. I'd like to be able to incorporate storytelling in between the food I make for you guys. So let me know what you think I should make, and I will, if I can make it, I'll be able to do so. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel so that whenever a new video is released, you're the first one to get notified. See you in the next video.